see Under the Ice and the Sid tonight?
Am I going to?
At the Cavern? Why
not? I'm afraid I can't. I have a date tonight.
You have a date?
Yeah.
No. Why take them down to the Cavern?
Because...
Well, so are the Sids and Under the Ice.
Well, why are they special?
Because, I don't know, why are we special? Why not?
Well, is it weird or is it okay?
Excuse me, are you going to see Under the Ice and the Sids this evening at the Cavern?
Oh, I gotta work.
How about your dog? Are you going?
She's going to work too.
Yep.
Hey, young girls. Preposterous. It's an outrage. Come on, y'all. It's only a rootin' tootin' evening.
Too close up. Come on, don't hide. Under the Ice and Sid won't bite. You gonna go see Under the Ice tonight? You gonna go see us? You gonna come down and see us at the Cavern tonight? Yep, under the Ice and Sid. Under the Ice and Sid.
I'm gonna walk away.
You're gonna walk away? You're gonna miss the greatest show tonight. Oh, it's gonna be a great show.
Turn it off there.
Yeah.
You're not doing that, are you?
Yep, real film. You gonna be working tonight?
Yes.
Okay. You come to see the show? It's on film. You're a star.
That's pretty nice. He's really anticipating a big evening dancing. An early wait, huh?
Driving. It's gonna be a slinging evening down here at the cab. Right now I have to take the pedal.
Yep, I can hardly wait. This is gonna be a great, great evening.
Can we see a couple dance moves? Some dancing?
Oh, can we hear some music?
I don't dance. He dances.
He dances.